What we have been waiting for has already happened and has left many with their mouths open. The new teaser of Stranger Things 4 was released on its official YouTube channel. Many still can't get over the astonishment of what they could see there. Many noticed exciting details in the teaser, but what leaves us with our mouths open is that Will, or Mike, didn't appear. They are missing in this teaser. Even though, of course, I have to mention that an image of a boy appears. Behind him is a car on fire, and many fans think that it could be Will, and others believe it could be a new character. But the point is that Will and Mike didn't appear. If that was the case, clearly as they did with the other characters. Because of this, fans have come up with some theories. Where will they be? What happened with Will? Why doesn't Mike appear in this preview of the series either? If you want to know, keep watching this video, and remember to subscribe to this channel to be among the first to see our content. We have to know that there are many questions about what will happen in this next season. So many theories have come to light, and some of them could even leave us breathless. One of the most recent theories is that Susie, Dustin's supposed girlfriend, is a Russian spy, hired to infiltrate the group of friends to find out what they are up to. This theory takes force since this character meets all the characteristics of a person capable of doing this type of work for a government. In addition, she is intelligent, speaks several languages, and many other things. Another theory is that even Hopper's daughter, who died long before everything happened, is actually alive. Dr. Brenner has her hidden as a part of the experiments they do in the laboratory. But this theory couldn't be if Dr. Brenner isn't alive, and I believe this is how the creators of this incredible story are heading. But what happened to the season 4 teaser that has everyone freaking out and talking about it? There have been many rumors about the series. Even an accident delayed the last thing recorded and worked on, which made many say that this is delaying everything. It seems to us that it is. In this video, we can see how it is now official that the fourth season will be released in 2022, to the surprise of many. The trailer starts showing part of the last trailer of the fourth season, where Dr. Brenner comes out talking and asking Eleven if she listens to him. Then images from the previous season start to come out to bring back memories of what happened there and how much we enjoyed this incredible story. Now, right in the second 18, a giant clock appears. This is where the images of the new season begin. Images that left us with the expectation of what will happen in this fantastic series, and what will be the way the writers will take. What left many surprised and overthinking is that Will and Mike didn't appear in this new trailer. This has raised many interesting theories and suspicions, and today I'm going to talk about one of them. We all know that Eleven lost her powers in the last season. However, according to the previews we have been given regarding the fourth season, Hopper is alive and is jailed in Russia. This video shows how Eleven is kidnapped by people who apparently work with Dr. Brenner. They wear the same clothes and even have the same transportation. In this image, we can see how Eleven is being held by them, and they stand there looking very fearfully at something. This theory says that in reality, Dr. Brenner is alive, and he sends to kidnap Eleven to re-experiment with her to give her back her powers so he can use her to his advantage. Somehow, Hopper in jail finds out what is going on and manages to escape to try to go in search of Eleven. That's why we see him in that breakthrough free and looking for something. The other boys show up looking for something, but it is not known what it is. Even though, in reality, many say that it could be Mike who is missing. There is even a theory that Mike will also be kidnapped by Dr. Brenner to manipulate Eleven, since Eleven will not allow him to be harmed. Also, many have said that Will didn't appear in the new trailer because he might be trapped in the Upside Down again. Now, what does the clock mean? And what is about to happen in the world of Stranger Things? We can see that the clock reads 11:55 p.m., missing 5 minutes to something, and that's what we don't know what it actually is. The above theory is exciting, because they didn't include Mike and Will in these scenes for something super important. Something is brewing from the producers of Stranger Things for all their fans. Let's remember that everything was delayed, and millions of people are waiting for them to finally release the new season of one of the most successful series of all time. Now, do you think Eleven recovers her powers and will be found by Hopper? Or do you think Eleven was kidnapped by the Russians and that these people we see in the video are not Dr. Brenner's employees, but work directly with the Russians? What do you think happened to Mike and Will that we didn't see in these previews? Also, what do you think will happen in this new season? Tell me what you think in the comments box. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share this video with your friends. Bye!